SAFM.
Is the old Greek philosopher.
Philosopher, yes.
Yes, you know, that's where that quotation comes from. We should first look for someone to eat and drink with. For dining or eating alone is like living the life of a wolf or a lion, you know. But it's not just, I know it's looked at in the concept of food and dining.
Yes.
But it's an African proverb as well.
That
generally, you're not happy that you've got food on your own, you know. So if kuhlatshiwe lapha ekhaya, the first thing you do is to try and invite the neighbors. If someone kunotshwala a little bit there, they invite someone from next door and all of that. So it's that concept of sharing and enjoyment.
So you're saying that before you slaughter on that day, you would have invited the neighbors before. So you go, find people to eat and drink with before you even find the food.
Absolutely, because...
Wow. Are you a cook yourself?
Oh, yes.
What do you cook most?
Well,
besides the chicken, obviously.
No, that I'm not able to. No, I do cook. I've had one advantage. My mom was diabetic growing up. So it was very clear that unless I learn how to cook, we're not going to eat. Because that time, in the rural areas, you don't have enough proper medication to deal with that, the nebulae and all of that. You don't.
Mm.
So, and sometimes when it's difficult, you would think, no, tomorrow she'll be gone, you know, but she lived...
Till 81.
Yeah, you know, so she lived up to that. So you learn how to cook. The first thing you have to learn is to cook proper food. Not proper food as you find wherever. Because for us, proper food... when you come in, it must not feel like you're just eating samp, umbona or something.
Mm.
It must feel like you're eating meat. Of course, then you have to learn to cook meat, so umlekwa, which is, you know, well, people here said hard body chicken.
Chicken, yeah.
So you have to know how to cook that.
Because you could just boil it and say you've cooked it, but it has to be tasty, nutritious.
Of course, you could do that and eat it.
Yeah.
You know, I was laughing at Tito's attempt at that cooking. And I was saying to him, but you know, umhluzwake does not even have inkanyezi. Because remember, when you started cooking, it was thought that, you know, your food must really look not just nutritious. But no. You don't just boil it.
Mm.
You cook it properly. You brown it. You need to know. Start with the onion. Have a bit of onion there. And then when the onion's a bit brown, put a bit of meat there, not with water, because you don't need to boil it. You brown it. And once it's brown and all of that, then you can put a little bit of water, and never cook at high temperature.
SAFM.